Speaking on the five women killed in Jharkhand over witchcraft allegations, Shobha Ojha told NNIS that it is unfortunate. She said this proves that even in the 21st century, mindsets have not changed.
It is very unfortunate and such heinous crime is taking place in this 21st century. Still the mindsets have not changed. This is a matter of great concern. The government should be very strict with the people who are involved in such heinous crimes. Very strict action should be taken against them. They should be punished, because if not taken seriously, we are seeing such incidents occurring in various parts of the country, especially the tribal belts, and this should not be tolerated. The government should be utterly sensitive to this issue. What our Prime Minister does is only talking. He does not walk his talk. And the determination of the government to save the girl child is not there. That percolates down the society, and we see such horrendous incidents happening where women are just killed for no reason, and the government keeps mute and is not strict enough or sensitive enough to stand up and act strictly against such people. This clearly shows the mindset of the government and the law enforcing agencies.
Powered by NNIS.